for us too. So y'all rocking with us tonight, right?
Yo, I gotta tell you, New York, we just came back from doing some shows overseas and shit, and it was very cool, but I gotta tell you, I'm so motherfucking glad to be back.
We'll be right back. Oh, Yeah! I was Jupiter guessing. I grew from the chest. Before I healed, I guess I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and be the first to see the verse. Now that Sean is going too fast, he's gonna shout a curse out his mom. There was a time I had the world by the balls eating at my palm. The curtain's drawn, they're closer to set. I'm still poking my head from out behind. Anyone who has power to run, now take your best run. I'll do it, now do it 1,000 times. Now let them tell you the world no longer cares and gives a fuck about your rights. Yes, I go out of sight, out of mind. I might go out of mind. Cause how do I, if I let this mic go without a fight, when I made a fucking tackle by twice. But when I do fall from these heights, though I'll be fine. I won't pout and cry or spiral down or whine. But I've decided it's my final balance.
should have did fat, right?
Yeah, you should have did fat.
Hey, yo. Hold on, 1 second. How many of y'all right now, tonight, are really fucked up?
Yeah,
I'm so fucked up. Well, guess what? Y'all feel like singing right now? Y'all wanna sing? Okay, then fuck it. Let's see if y'all can sing. Let's go.
30 years sober, right in the foot.
Ladies, where you at? See if you can sing this.
What was it?
Earlier. I remember we were saying something about we was gonna end the set after River.
Yo, who's down?
But before we did that, we wanted to ask
in
this crowd and give us an honest answer,
yo,
man.
Yo, we step for you.
How many people in here tonight are fucked up?
Take this side right over here because I think that they louder over here.
Everybody on my side right now.
Come on.
From here.
To a time where we probably don't remember everything that we ever did. I can honestly say we've done some pretty dumb things in our lives. We probably don't remember everything. Probably fucked up some hotels. I think one of us like stole a bike or something. You know, shit like that.
I stole a motorcycle. Yeah, no, I don't even know how to drive one.
Like
from here to there with it.
Uh-huh.
That's a fucking.
Okay. Alright, so can we take y'all back to a time when we used to get really, really fucked up?
Can we take you back to a time where we don't remember shit?
Yeah.
shit and side shit with some real shit. Before we get out of here, man, I wanna just say this next song, this last song is dedicated to anybody in here tonight who's ever been through a struggle with addiction. This song is for you.